Local law enforcement agencies came together today to roll out a new campaign focusing on the power of social media and the dangers of posting fake threats online. KETK's Annalise Coble has more on what local law enforcement wants you to know about school safety ahead of the new school year.
Think before you post, rolled out by the FBI with the help of the Tyler Police Department and the Smith County Sheriff's Office, urging students to think about the words they put out on social media.
Sometimes they think that you're in a social media platform, it's okay for me just to vent, there's not going to be any consequences to my behavior or what I'm about to say.
When it comes to venting or joking about attacking a school or person,
we will commonly hear the person that has made a threat say that they were merely joking or that they were not serious. Please understand that school officials, students, and law enforcement officers don't know who is serious and who is not.
Officials will be taking every threat seriously, and in the event of an active shooter,
there are three words that we want you to remember: avoid, deny, and defend.
He says to avoid is to get out if you can. Deny is to keep the offender out until help arrives. And defend is to be an active participant in your own survival.
We cannot sit idly by and let these people hurt us and kill our family and friends and citizens.
Sergeant Coslin also tells us that they will be updating the Smith County app. Do you see these buttons right here? There will actually be a button that says tips. You'll be able to send in tips and concerns anonymously about any Smith County school whenever you find it necessary. Annalise Coble, KETK News.